me, even today, if I don't kneel down in my room and start crying, I cannot preach to you all. But when we cry, Holy Spirit comes upon. That's the secret of my ministry. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And Luther says, what is the secret of the energy? Who is the secret of my energy? My energy is the Holy Spirit. See, they're going. Hallelujah. He ran up to me and said, Father, I have a great desire and a plan, and that's what is happening in your life, Father. He said, tell me, Father, what are you doing here? He said to me, Father, I'm going to arrange a meeting where we are expecting almost 10,000 people. It was not only these days, long years ago, when I was still growing in our mind. And he told me, Father, you know the interesting thing, the mind system, sound system, we are going to spend 60,000 rupees only for sound system. I don't think even here we spend 60,000 rupees. If you are spending, thanks to God, it's worth spending for that now. 60,000 rupees, brother, he is just in the current when he is going to finish. What the system that comes from all the way from Sivakasi is going to come to Koyambedu. Now, sorry, you go. He thought I was so happy. I am going out of father.
Thank you.
last 30 days I prayed and God gave me an inspiring prayer for you. Prayer of protection, prayer of blessing. We will not give it to you. We will give it to you only those of the other age, because I have explained that. So through the congregation, we will give it to you each one member of the family to collect that prayer and you have a special piece of protection. Somebody in Hanumanthala took that prayer and the whole family was grabbing for a baby. The whole ritual was, wooden with both of them. And none of them, without any injury, they all came home, even though the ritual was completely damaged. ఎస్ ప్రభు మన జీవితంలో మన కుటుంబాలను ఏదైనా తీరుస్తాడు రక్షిస్తాడు భయంకరమైన